Luxford is a Commonwealth Games representative, and pound for pound, he's as big a puncher than there is in Australia. Now, I've worked with Vic Darchinian and Danny Green and taken them to world titles. And Alan Luxford has every bit of the ability, maybe if not more, natural power than even Danny Green. With my experience in getting these people to world titles, the only reason that they made it is they had good backup. And when I mean good backup, they had good people behind them and good sponsors behind them that enabled us to get the right fights at the right times to move them quickly and give them the opportunities that they got. I hope the people out there can get behind Alan Luxford, who was voted 2005 Fox Sports most exciting fighter and one of the most popular fighters on Fox Sports, and has a great fan base and a great support around Australia. We need to gather the support here on the Central Coast and get behind Alan Luxford and get him to the top in the footsteps of fighters like Vic Darchinian and Danny Green, who I've worked with and got them there. So I hope people out there can have a look at the achievements that Alan's got. He's now gone down in weight to junior lightweight. He showed his commitment and sacrifice. He's got the IBO title, the same title that great champions like Bernard Hopkins just been in Tanny Otava for. Roy Jones Jr. has the world fought for the world title. The pound for pound number one in the world, Floyd Mayweather, beats Zab Judah for the IBO world title. And we're bringing Alan Luxford along now. He's the IBO Asia Pacific champion. He's sitting poised. He's only a couple of fights away from a world title. He's number one contender for the WBF world title. And I hope by next week that we can sign the WBF world title for Alan. I'm negotiating that very heavily. And with the right support, and that's the main thing that we need, the right support and a little bit of sponsorship, I can lock that fight in for Alan Luxford. So let's get behind Al and let's get another world champion on the Central Coast.
Hi, I'm Mark Pajero, five-time Australian boxing champion. I've been sparring and training with Al Luxford for quite a few years, and he's after some corporate support and sponsorship for his boxing career.
Hi, my name's Michael Cross from Dent Wizard, proud sponsor of Alan the Wild Thing Luxford for the past 3 years. In this time, Alan has given us great value for money in the sponsorship deal we have with him. We get lots of coverage on television, radio and the print media. Our emblem's always on the television. Please get behind Alan for his upcoming world title shot. He's a great young talent and he needs the help of the business community at large.
Hi guys, I'm Alan the Wild Thing Luxford. I've been a professional boxer for 3 years and I'm the current Australian champion and the current IBO Asian Pan Pacific champion. I'm looking forward to moving on in my career and maybe one day winning a world title. Please get behind me, because without the help of the business community, it's pretty hard to do and I won't be able to get there.